As police officers, we have no idea what we're walking into when we get a call. Then my department started using Seek thermal cameras. The first time we were able to spot a suspect hiding behind the bushes, that's when the light bulb went on for me.